Hi guys, and welcome to Half-Life 2. Today we're back in this room again because this is where we finished last episode. But I keep hearing this thing out here. So it says caution, open gate, which is those. So wait, what? Okay, this doesn't work, obviously. But that crane looks like it could be a good way to open it. Try to shoot that. Yes! Gate's open. The alarm's off. Oh god. Taking some grenades, because grenades are going to be great. Get the gun. Die, all of you! How's that thing? Okay, nothing interesting to me. Taking the ammo. Now, we got rid of these guys pretty quickly, which is kind of good. Kind of not, but anyway. Let's grab a little bit of health I need. There, see what happens out. See you later. You dead? You dead? Yep. Suck on that. Eat that too. Take him out just in case. Right, that's pretty good. Let's go and get the health from around the corner. Again. Because we get that. We should be pretty high on the health. Come on, there we go. 71. Not too bad amount of health. I have a feeling that this mission is going to be more boat driving because we're like halfway through the mission. So we're probably going to get in and out of the boat quite a lot and just like play around and grab stuff. I'm just going to jump on the water because it's faster. Because I know where the boat is. Okay. This is going to be tricky, I guess. Oh, I can hear a helicopter. What the? That's a big jump. That's a big jump. Oh no, there's missiles and everything. These guys are heading for boobs. Yeah, let's run you over. Ooh. I'm running you over too if I can hit you. Never mind. I can hear something shooting. Please don't kill me. Oh, what are they doing? Oh my god, no. Ooh, I made it in. To the tunnel. Can I get through here? Yes. Don't hit. Damn it, machine gun fire. You're all through. Okay, we're safe for now. But how long for? Come on. Yes, load point. Saving the world. I love my load points. They're extremely useful. What are you doing? saw some stuff over there. Wonder if I do this, I can get it. Oh, there you go, there you go. Do that. Okay, fair enough. We got it. Some armor for my suit, or power for my suit, not some health. So, we're good for now. Please don't kill me. The lock on the door has shoot that off. Oh, another alarm going on. Any more? Yep, there are. Don't you dare shoot me, helicopter. Oh, well, you already are. Go. Take them out. Do not want to be dealing with them. Oh, got you. Oh, I need to run. Oh, what? Kick him out. He's dead. They're all dead! Load up, come on! Oh, they're all dead, yes! Now that they're all dead. Just collect some ammo that I can use. I can't do that because it's not close enough. Come push these closer. A helicopter outside trying to shoot me, which is not helpful at all for obvious reasons. Oh, don't do that. No, come on. I'm not trying to play Jenga here, I'm trying to play Half-Life. There we go, I'm up. Finally. It's like they want me to play Jenga for some reason. It's like, why would you want to do that? Well. take him out too. Just because I can. You think you're popping your head up because he saved you, huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. Headshot and you're dead. So break it from this. Oh no, I should break it from that one. Well, fine. Kind of in cover here for a little bit. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Take the two power. Go that way. Go, go, go. Run! He thinks hiding in the corner will save him. Try and kill that pilot, it's not working. Run, shoot him. Will you die now? Please. Is he gone? Must be by now. Here we go. Back to the boat we go. Back to the boat. The boaty flirty. The flirty birdy. There she is. Boat, my noble steed. Now we go for a big drive. Get that. Big five. I'm gonna get all those million. Oh god, please don't. Drive, drive, drive. God, he's dropping little mine things. Got to do a U-turn. Oh, that was a good turn until I hit the bomb. Now shoot me. Now shoot me. That's what I get from. Okay, I'm safe in the tunnel for a little bit. If I get out the other side. Then, once you get out to the side, this is going to be so bad. Moving checkpoint. Okay, that's good. This way. Leave me alone, please. I do not want to be doing these bombs. I'll just drive away from them. I'm trying to move as fast as I can to keep in front of those things. My theory is if I can stay in front of them, they won't hit me as badly as they have been. Now this is like a fun way to go. Ooh, look at this, tunnels. Can you drop bombs down here still? Oh, my right, protected. What? Oh, damn. Don't fall off, don't fall off! Please. Okay, I didn't fall off, okay. Nice. Phew-wee! That was close, man. Oh my god. Like, okay. What? Left to right, left to right, left to right. Let's go left to right. Any option I can't afford right now to go. Whoop. Go, go, go. What was a wall? I guess I'm gonna have to go this way. Got 1% of my suit left. What the frick? What is this guy doing? Well, yeah. Oh my god! Like, what does that guy expect when he, like, trying to jump down in front of me to shoot you? Of course he's gonna get run over. Don't be a dick and not do that in the first place. And then you won't get run over. Oh my god! Matt, don't. Careful. Alright, now's your chance to get health and ammo. Hit the suit first, because that's mostly needed more than the health. I've got 50% health, and I had 1% or less of, like, ammo, armor, power. Here we go. Right. Now that we're on this, is there any way that I can stand here? No, I had to go from this side. Okay. Stand in front of it and do it. Right. Go, go, go! Maybe not, maybe not. There we go. That was a very random way to get through, but we did it. That tunneled my way out. Come on, we can do this. What? Oh my god, ow! Flipping, that's close. Round the corner, round the corner. That's blocked off. What's this? Okay, this is some sort of elevator thing. By the looks of it. Pulley, weight basket. Right, oh, there's a ladder, okay. More weights will be up there, I'm guessing. So there's a ladder, which means a walkway ladder. That, there's gonna be a way up here. We'll jump down here. And we're up this. I grew up playing this game, so I kind of know where they're already. Drop that into the basket. Jump down myself. Walk over here. Hit the lever. Drops down. Raising up the. Okay, reverse lever. Okay, I'm doing badly. Turn out, turn turn. What the? Okay. I cannot drive a boat. A little tiny ramp.
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
Apparently.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman.
I'm thinking because there's no helicopter that I've made it to a checkpoint. Yeah, I have. Yep, I'm Morgan Freeman. I'm a world-class actor who does a lot of narration and
it's
very cool.
Get down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against.
Right. Thank you, weird big-eyed alien thing. Yeah, let me just smash all your shit before I continue. I want you to free stuff. Smash it. I don't mean that it is, but we'll smash it. I want the stuff to have it.
Don't worry about the airboat. We're gonna look after
it. Huh? What's your alien friend gonna do? You got. Yeah, shut up.
You
let me in
this.
Then what? Get out of the way.
This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here.
You've got nothing of interest.
Stone's from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant.
Let's break your radio.
But getting there
your map.
With that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is,
right?
The Vortigaunt's working his magic on your
cool.
airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out.
All right. Great, thanks.
There we are.
Look at your face, seriously.
The same hunter choppers that
wow, woman.
I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through.
Thank you, weird alien.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Alright, cool. Thank you very much. Okay, guys. So, we're done here now. Workbench, guys. We've got it. So, here it is at last. The NASA workbench. Boom. And we've done that. What we're going to do then, or next episode, is make all of the really, really ridiculously long parts for the plates. So, we made NASA workbench today. That's it. So, guys, thank you for watching.